And right now we're following breaking news from St. Francis. That's where police are investigating a fatal crash. It happened early this morning near Howard and Lipton. You can see that the crash involved a motorcycle. The medical examiner's office tells WISN 12 News that at least one person is dead. No word yet on exactly how it happened.